As you guys can see, this is a right here in Ghana, they're looking for peace, justice.